surges caused by the hurricane. If you have a look at this map, it shows the US National Hurricane Center's storm surge warnings from this morning, centered on the communities of Cape Coral and Fort Myers. Cape Coral is a city of around 200,000 people, and as you can see, it's dominated by this continuous network of canals, making it extremely.
Wir sind den Sommer geht und auf.